All right, so balancing hormones is really important, especially for women, right? Estrogen and progesterone helps thicken up that collagen. Women tend to age a little bit faster than men on average because, this is a stat that I never knew, women's skin has 50% less collagen in it than men. And I think part of this is a hunter-gatherer type of thing. I think because men were hunting and out in the wild, their skin just naturally evolved to be a little bit thicker because of what they were fighting out there, right? And that's a real thing. And so because of that, women have less collagen in their skin. And so that makes them more prone to oxidation, to aging. That's more prone to the cross-linking of the proteins through glycation. So if you're a female, you got to keep your blood sugar in check. You got to make sure your estrogen and progesterone are optimal so you can build up that collagen in the skin. And you have to make sure that you're dialing in your collagen proteins, all right? So this is where you want to either supplement or you want to be on top of your bone broth. Or if you're going to eat, try to really get the skin on your chicken thighs. Try to really get the good, healthy proteins and or soups that are going to give you that extra collagen. So that's something that I didn't know till a few years ago, but 50% less collagen in women's skin than men. And so we just have to be on top of it. So guys out there, be on top of taking in your collagen. Women, especially as you age, you want to be on top of your progesterone and your estrogen, making sure it's not prematurely dropping or making sure you're not going estrogen dominant. And obviously if we're stressed, cortisol, what does cortisol do? It breaks down protein. So of course it's going to break down that collagen and that skin protein, right? It's going to break down that elastin and keratin. So you want to make sure your stress is in check, emotional, physical, and chemical.